going to kill somebody with these things.
Take it back, Brad! Take back what you said about Thor!
No.
If you don't take it back, I'll tell Chris about all those love poems you write about her.
All right, Sarah. I'm sorry. Thor's not a homo.
Thank you. Hi, Chris.
Hi.
I walked up to her and I asked her if she wanted to dance. She looked awful nice, so I hope she might take a chance. When we danced, I held tight. Then I walked her home that night, and all the stars were shining bright. And then I kissed her. We'll be right back.